Hey guys, it's Erin from Enchanted Plant Queen. Here's a quick way to get rid of mealybugs on your plant fast. Grab some rubbing alcohol and cotton swabs. Dip the swab in the rubbing alcohol and dab all the areas you see those annoying white cottony mealybugs. They will disappear before your eyes and you will save your plant from annoying pests. If you like this content, please like and subscribe. See you next time.